We meet in an hour of change and challenge, in a decade of hope and fear. In an age of both knowledge and ignorance.